Hey there, welcome back to another Bloons TD Defense video. Unfortunately, you are playing this game again. Yay. This time with a twist. We're playing this in reverse mode. Yes, I heard it. Reverse. I'm back. So, playing another one because I wanted to and my mom was sleeping, so don't judge. She knows I'm a YouTuber. So don't call me Mr. Sneaky Snake. Mr. Sneaky Snake. She knows I have a YouTube channel. So, shut up. Shut your mouth. Shut up and dance with me. So this is a really fun game and I wanted to do it again. So don't call me a lazy bones. Cause I ain't a lazy bone. You ain't lazy if you don't go outside for 24 hours. Don't go to sleep unless it's night, like everyone else. Oh no, I ruined joke time. Blah blah blah. You know what we're gonna do? Like last time, unlimited times, no stopping. Now, of course, I figured this new segment, where if my storage is running out, because I'm recording this too big, and it's in high quality mode, so it should run out for like a while. So, yeah. I am bad at trying to talk, but I'm good at making videos. So let me try. And done. Hallelujah. Some people may have been surprised as another two. Not like me, once again I don't have any subscribers. Others may have just known I probably would have known. Well, thanks for knowing that I know. So thanks for letting me know that you've caught up. So I would show a picture of a nerdy copy Gary Williamson, but I can't. If you don't know who he is, he's a YouTuber. Go check him out. I'm not gonna bother putting a link to it below, like Ivan Lozano, because Gary Williamson, unlike Ivan Lozano, Gary Williamson is actually easy to find. Gary Williamson is a guy who's most famous known for his Five Nights at Freddy's Not Scary Movie. And of course, he hates it. And he doesn't want anyone knowing him for FNAF Not Scary. No. Otherwise, he will come to your house and probably kill you. So, you better watch out. Don't mess with the Gray. So hey. know what it'd be for a great show? You know what'd be great? You know what'd be great? I should make you know what'd be great? I should start a new called the Review Coders. Yes, Review Coders. Series where I review stuff. Like, as you probably know at home, I pretty much imagine like there's a camera in front of me and always talking stuff like I'm making a review video. Sometimes my mom just asks, I do that all the time. Sometimes my mom just asks me, who am I talking to? You know, there's basically no one else in the house. She must think I'm trying to talk to a ghost or someone. You might know, but you might know if you go to my school, but you don't know. You don't know. I do YouTube for fun. I do YouTube for fun mostly because I'm hearing that people would. I'm doing YouTube for fun now because I heard that doing it for the money just gets you nowhere. So I decided to switch up. Switch up! Switch up! Push it up. Where am I? This is why I don't have that many friends. I'm silly Willy. Because I'm just silly Willy Wonka. Why do I even make this channel if I don't talk that much to you guys? I quit. I'm out. Nah, I'm kidding. I just uploaded without editing right now because I don't have a computer. I probably never will. I'm all stopping. Deal with it. Of course, I'm not gonna do only Bloons TD sessions. That's boring for y'all, and I probably just do 10 feet, so I'll do some reaction videos. From I Mr. Lozano's video. And many more. Just as long as I don't get copyrighted. I'm probably not get copyrighted for my Mr. Lozano because my math teacher. But please I get copyrighted for reacting to some of the other videos, so be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and also follow my social media, and don't hesitate to tell that I use copyrighted material, otherwise I'll come to your house and probably kill you. I was about to say that and call this second first video clickbait, but wait, that was a good idea. Why did I stop? It's something trying to make sense. No. I gotta get through this, because I like to bring the bunch of people to power, it's the most. God, I hate this part, because then you're gonna get a bunch of sermons. No, Dad! Dang it! Well, game over. I hope you had fun watching this funny video. Bye bye!